find something that looks like a base. This is bad. Let's find something that looks like a base. Thank you. promising.
Thank you.
Great. This one looks promising.
Back in the hangar. We can figure it out from there.
Good call. See you at base.
Thank you.
come any closer. Here we go again.
Third distractor? Dax?
Hey, Dax went down to the hangar. He said he needed to prepare for something. Say, was your friend close to any Ethium when he was injured?
Yeah, we were out mining for G&B when his engine caught fire. Why?
He got what we call a crystal burn. It's caused by destabilized Ethium and inflicts serious progressive damage to human tissue. The only way to stop it from spreading is to amputate.
Oh, man.
I'll use some cyber prosthetics from the medical transport. The procedure will take a few hours.
You never deserved any of this. Please be careful.
Don't worry. It's what I'm trained for.
Excellent. You're We're so close to finding the ghost fleet.
We'll be right back.
yet.
I never do.
Thank you.
that marker? That's the ghost fleet right there.
Yeah, it's on the other side of the planet.
Up for grabs for the whole system to see, too. We better hurry before the scavengers start flocking. The hive.
I'll check the AI units of those ships.
And I'll keep watch for newcomers. The longer we linger, the more trouble will come our way.
Something about this place seems oddly familiar. This one's on the fritz. Like the hive self-destructed along with their vessels.
Yeah, the fleet was always stingy when it came to their hive tech. They didn't even give one to me.
Something about this place feels horribly wrong. We really shouldn't be here.
We're running out of time.
There is one here. I know it.
Well, if it isn't Dax Bashar... Are you missing your little cell?
It's the gas mask.
You know, no one who ever found this place made it out alive.
Is that a fact?
See all those rep fighters? Quite a few still have pilots attached to them. boot. Tex Bashar. Are you missing your little cell?
It's the gas mask.
You know, no one who ever found this place made it out alive.
Is that a fact?
See all those wrecked fighters? Quite a few still have pilots attached to them.
Shield can reboot.
isn't Dax Bashar? Are you missing?
It's the gas mask.
You know, no one who ever found this place made it out alive.
Is that a fact?
See all those red fighters? Quite a few still have pilots attached to them.
Thank you.
watch you fight dirty.
Almost got him. Oh, we got him.
Well, that bastard had it coming. I hate to break it to you, Adam, but this was a waste of time. There is no hive here. This is a blasted dead end.
You're wrong. There is one.
You said that before.
And it's right over there.
So how come you know this all of a sudden?
You'll see. Gas Mask said that no one ever left this place alive. I finally remembered, because it was certainly true for me.
Shit! Is that you in there?
Yeah. A marauder shot down my thrusters. They plundered my ship, but didn't kill me. Had to wait until I ran out of oxygen for that.
Man, I'm sorry.
Let's search this thing and never come back. Still active. Ive, buddy, do you read me?
This is me, Muchlab, in her 6-mile Balchucks.
Sounds broken.
Genitive arm, madame to eternities.
Maybe it's just his speech module? It might still be able to override the jump gate.
Meet me at Union Bridge so we can give it a try. Sky Starbase.
Dex, that body we just found. When I saw it, it felt like that was still me in there. I remember dying so many times. It's almost as if I never even had a life at all.
I get your point. It's been a long time since I served in the fleet, but I still wonder if I could ever stop being a soldier. Can't imagine how it must be for a guy like you, who's been at war for multiple lifetimes. But I do believe I know what you're thinking.
Yeah?
Yeah. You're thinking it can't end like this.
It cannot.
Bark the wheat, Entrix, and the LARP signs crackle.
Let's hope for both our sakes that this hive really works. honors.
All right, Ive?
What conflicts here of wants and minds? Skullfowls luring eagle souls?
Cut that out. Just open the gate for us.
You colon taxo? Jin?
Maybe if I connect it directly to the key module, I can force a link between it and the gate.
It's worth a shot.
Scrap, my hull integrity is getting low.
Use some nanobots to try to make it to a nearby station. They'll patch you up there. Royalty for generations to come.
Good for you guys. Just don't forget your promise to help me get out of this cesspool first.
Man, you're not getting it. When I say we are getting rich, that also includes you. Forget Eden 12. Once we're done, you'll have enough credits to terraform your own little homeworld.
You sure about this?
Hell yeah. There's no way I'll finish this without a badass pilot like you on board. You decided to trust me, so I'll keep on trusting you too. So, are you in or not?
All right then. Count me in.
Nice. Then let's get moving. I don't want to jinx it any further.
What the?
Damn it. I can't move.
Guess after that little talk of yours, I don't need to ask if you're the right guy. You have no idea how long I've been looking for you, Mr. Bashar. Now, if you just let me take him, there's someone who'd like to have a word with him. You'll need to get through me first. Guess it's gonna end in bloodshed again.
Yeah.
crisis hull.
Mr. Roslin?
What's the state of the jump gate?
It cooled off and is by all means functional again.
Then reopen it! This job is a waste of time. Well, have fun mopping up your friend. I'm out of here. Hey, wait!
Dud, he was Lom. Drought Master Batum.
Returns to the base distraught after a fate.
Looks like you've inherited a hell of a mess here, buddy. At least.